Okay, so sup. Freaking tired, okay. It's aged Terry. She's a cutie. Has to like find out how to fix like the eyes to get more accurate. Cause there's like in I'm currently in full edit mode. That's why I'm looking here. I can change like, anything. But, detail edit mode. You can, make her irises and pupils dilated or, like, or not. I fixed the tongue, too. Looking at me with them big ol' eyes. That girl's adorable. And small. Okay, so I'm gonna be starting with the second. I also like figure out how to do so much stuff while in recording. I can like fix brightness, get rid of notifications and stuff. Wait, one second. I'm gonna get a coach. Real quick. Gosh dang. I also is it gonna sit play? Okay. Did it pretty bad? I also am going to like try to have them take care of the toddler without cheats. You also help horrible I did with taking care of like any of the four in general, like at the very beginning. Oh my gosh, I'll be right back. Okay, back. Okay. Stone's taking care of Terry currently. So, yeah. I mean, I don't know. What are you doing? No, stop. Terry, where's the thinking skill? What are you two doing? Watch TV or something. I don't know. Watch channel, watch between TV. She is angry. She doesn't want to. Listen to his question. Be a good kid. Oh my gosh. Stop. What are you doing anyway? Potty train. Disobedient toddler, and then not socially awkward. Oh. Wait, do you not know your own daughter enough? Like, Jesus. Disobedient toddler. Temper tantrum. She's an adorable child, but Jesus, Fluff. Smash the dollhouse. Oh my god. I had, before I fixed, traits for, Tord, he he had the evil trait, and he would always break the dollhouse, and it would piss me off. Because it would make, like, the three toddlers that were in the household cry. And I was just like, oh my god, boy, stop. Ask for a drink. You don't have a... Not sure. Anything under dollhouse. Oh, stupid. Okay. Actually gonna do stuff. Acquired the movement skill. No. Okay. Literally, first part is gonna be, just me trying to take care of Terry. Oh my god. What are you talking about? I mean, what the frick? She's angry. A play dolls are smashed. Tord's working on the rocket. Yeah, this is gonna take like a while. She's being silly. Oh my gosh. So cute. Oh my god. What the heck? Why aren't you sitting? Check toddler. Acquire imagination skill. Browser. Why? Wait, what? No. Freak, no. Watch her play. I don't know. Okay, these two. I thought I told you both to freaking... What are you doing? That's a question. What the... Flirt, oh my god. Oh, he turned off the TV. Shit. Yay, okay. Okay, wait. I'll be right back. Okay, now we're starting with all this. Towards going up into space, so screw it. One sec. Didn't work. And so, oh, Terry's crying. Terry's sad because of the toys. That's upsetting. Okay. Okay. Terry's crying! Oh my gosh! Where's this child? She's standing in the walkway. Oh my god. Doodle's just like walk right past her. She's gonna go play dolls. Aww, those are cute. Okay. Okay then. Yeah, I'm probably gonna be like quiet. Just trying to follow like storylines towards the ship. It's really loud. Told you. Yeah. A sec. Okay, so she walks in on, the two of them. Yeah, Chum brought her upstairs. She's just gonna babble to stuff. Can you wander? Wander a lot, because I want you to learn how to walk. She can go up and down the stairs by herself. Well, she walks into their room, and, Ed gets up, and he goes and pukes, and like, excuse me, what the Tom went to do something. Gonna control Terry for a while. There's a connection problem. What the fudge? Well, Matt walked into the bathroom to wash his hands. So, I'm looking at the story itself, like. Okay. Tonga in the pregnancy test, but screw that. Because literally, no, you can't do that in this. for, oh my gosh, that's why he didn't use the stress gel. Okay. Gonna follow Terry around for a little while. While she learns how to walk. If she stays still. Oh my goodness. Take clothes off. Babble herself. Nap on the ground. Change outfit. Use diaper. Movements. Level 1. She's at 35%. Damn it. She's just gonna wander around their room, I guess. I mean, I don't know. What are you doing? Okay. Oh, the door's locked. Oh. Oh, that makes so much sense. These things are just like, no, go away, okay, just sit, another time, freaking, sleepy, games, browsing web, on their phone, dog.
Okay, so if you
all on a
We start talking. Where's Terry? Why is she? She's dancing. Oh my god, the girl's dancing. Oh my gosh. The bathroom. Yay. Kind of knew it already, so screw it. Thanks. There's like, go around the other way. Skipping like a whole chapter and a half. Where the heck? Where are you? Oh, you're in the back of the room. What the freaking heck? Okay, wait one sec. Okay, so yeah, just like skipped a month. Well, like half a month, I guess. Yeah. It's like vaguely annoying, but hey, I don't care. It's like a zero angst in like the second book. No, they're just talking about that. Really half of... Okay. Literally, like nothing to do. Okay, I'm looking at the store. That's a hentai. Oh my god. I'm just like gonna probably skip like so much. Dying. Okay. 5th month. Oh god. And there's only like up to the 6th month done. So improvise. She's playing with the house. Okay. Well, I'm gonna end this here. So, part one done. I don't want longer, videos right now. Just screw it. Bye.